My life be like.
What is going on, you guys? This is in the middle of a video. I don't know what happened to the intro clip when I was in Miami. I probably didn't even film one. I was indecisive on which days I was going to film and what I was going to do with all the content I was going to put out on the videos. So that's why. Also, though, this trip was an amazing experience. I was originally going to just make an edit of all the art, but after we got there and Leonardo started talking and everything, I was like, yo, like, this is what I love about traveling. Like, going to different places of the world, you find out new things about each place that makes them unique and stuff. It's just, like, great to know, great to learn, great to, like, experience, especially with your family. Family is, like, obviously my number one thing in life. So that's why I included that. But also, guys, that's why you guys should always go and travel whenever you can, because life's too short, man, and you gotta have the good times with your family, you gotta have good times with friends, you gotta experience things that you don't do on a normal basis. Do things that are outside your comfort zone. Stuff like that, to live to the fullest, and that's all I'm trying to spread with my channel. You know, peace, love, positivity, all that. Like, all my friends know that I try to be very positive all the time. This is not focusing right now. But yeah, basically what I'm saying is, yeah, just guys, no matter what's going on in your life, stay positive, because everything happens for a reason, as cheesy as it sounds. Yeah, because everyone's in college nowadays, everyone's stressed, so I felt like saying this, because as a normal college student, I'm pretty stressed a lot of the time over many things. And yes, I'm sick right now, so sorry about everything. My voice is probably messed up and stuff. But yeah, I just wanted to include this little clip, so enjoy the rest of the video, you guys. Gorgeous.
You will see golden all around the neighborhood. He's very popular here.
Yeah, very
cool. I just love how the graffiti's everywhere.
Look at that. Here's a pizza bird with all the feathers.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Go back so we can take it.
Oh, yeah. We're going to go back.
Aren't we going to stop at the brewing companies? You're going to tell
me? That's the beer tour. We got the beer tour, too.
Wow. That is gorgeous.
But it's not at 6.
Wow, look at the flamingo. That's gorgeous. With my tour guide.
Hello, my name is Leonardo, and then basically I'm an artist here. I've been in Miami for 20 years. I play music, and I also share my knowledge about this little neighborhood called Wynwood, and I know this place since the beginning.
Yeah, give us a couple notes, Leonardo.
Yeah, do it.
A couple what?
Couple notes.
Singing. You want to hear some tango from Argentina?
Yes. Yes.
Por tu fama, por tu estampa, sos el malevo mentado de Lampa, sos el más tauna entre todos los taunas, sos el mismo ventarrón, quien te iguala.
There we go.
Tu rango. There we go.
Sweet, thank you, thank you.
So this is a group from Brazil, Studio Flop. As you can see, they use the window as part of the...
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, part of the mouth.
The tree and the branch with that bird.
Oh, that is awesome.
Look at that. The window is the mouth.
Uh-huh.
That's a cool bird.
Oh, yeah.
And the branch of the tree and the bird. Like
that is so sweet.
MSG. So you see, like, you see the MSG.
MSG, yeah. That's awesome. In the top left corner.
How many artists are in the group?
Maybe like 30.
Okay.
You know, from...
Oh, wow.
This is one of the main groups, and the other one is Bushwick Collective, which is people from New York.
So they come from all over the place.
Oh,
then,
yes,
huh?
All over the world, like people from Brazil.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Look at this.
Ooh, that's cool. Wow. Look at the heat.
To your left.
Wow, that's amazing. Yeah. Of Dwayne Wade.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
We would not have walked back.
We would not have.
Wow.
This one's pretty cool.
The alien guy here.
Just one artist after another. Rocking it, suckers. I love it.
Hey, he's doing a coffin.
That is just sweet. Wow.
I like that. That's pretty cool.
What does it say? La Miami.
Will means the Miami family, but in Spanish.
That is so sweet.
And this one, this is gonna be a classic. Uh-huh.
That one's awesome.
Wow, look at this lady with the skeleton head.
And the cell phone. Oh yeah, I see your mustache.
Joker, look at the Joker over here.
You got
the Joker.
The Joker from Batman. Kill Bill, this is Guns of New York.
Hannibal Lecter.
Pulp Fiction, Clockwork Orange. Shining.
Oh, that's the Irish,
oh, yeah.
Irish in New York.
Gangs
of New York.
Yes.
Gangs of New York.
With Leonardo DiCaprio.
Right.
Godfather.
Yeah.
What's that one up there with the machine gun?
I like that original Gangsters.
Someone flew from the cuckoo's nest, something like that?
Yeah.
But the one with the machine gun, what's that?
Ah, it's Scarface.
That's Scarface.
Scarface, Ma.
Yeah. Oh, it doesn't look like Scarface.
Ma, why are you trying to roast him? Like, literally, oh, I just noticed this when I was editing. Oh, no.
So he owns his entire fame to the sticker, then he was delivering in the entire city with the face of the wrestler that is inside the star. That was how he started.
Through a little star thing.
He was putting stickers all over the place and, uh-huh, and the bus stops and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Stanley, the guy from Marvel.
The creator.
Right here.
Right here?
That was new then.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Amazing.
Every block is filled with graffiti because someone in 02 tried to sue the city to make, I gotta get out with a picture, of make graffiti, like let them have graffiti and let them design the buildings, how the culture brings it together and how everyone from different parts of the world's come here to do graffiti, and this is just awesome. Like literally every single building, there's a lot of butt on that one, so I'm not gonna show that. But like literally all the buildings, Stan Lee over there, there's a hand over there, like every single building right here, like around the corner. We've been going for like 45 minutes, I would say, and it's still like every time we turn the block, more and more graffiti, and it's just so cool because it's so like different than normal cities or normal graffiti, because each artist like respects each other's work, so you rarely see other like artists like cover up graffiti on someone else's because they usually talk to them before it too, so it's kind of cool. I like to see all this. This is awesome.
Wait, the what?
6th of December?
No, February.
Right, February, yeah.
Was what?
Wow.
His birthday.
That's sweet.
This is when you come around.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, yeah.
It's literally a boombox.
Look at how they hung the pails to look like.
And he made it with 3-6. He smiled and 3-6 made this.
That's cool. Awesome.
This location that you see here on the front is where the Inca Kola used to be, the distribution plant.
Okay.
So this is also Mana property, and they use it to doing concerts here.
Oh, okay.
All type of festivals and electronic music, hip-hop concerts.
Ooh, there we go.
Fresh.
That
I
is.
I love how it's like done so abstractly.
Gorgeous.
And this panda bear that you were asking me for.
Yeah, I like that polar bear. That's pretty cool.
You know, the etchings, you know, the. Yeah, that's cool.
He ate it away with it, like acid.
And that's, you see, like, cool. When you see it from there, you can imagine that it's like that.
Wow.
Yeah, back there, you get that perspective until you get closer up.
And on the side, 2 years after he made this twin brothers coming down the other one. The twin brother
his
from...
twin brothers, yeah, did the other side.
Oh, well, that's awesome.
They're from Germany. And it's a total yes.
Yeah. XXX.
He was like 18 years old, something like that.
He got shot in his
I-8.
His BMW.
He's dead.
But these he's rappers dead. Now, they're crazy.
He's dead, so this is like a memorial to him.
This is awesome.
Wow.
This is an artist from France.
From France.
Wait a minute, I gotta take a picture of that.
Wow, that's sweet. The Adidas sneaker with the shift knob on the ground of the car. Huh. Wow, the perspective. Look at the radio too.
8-track player.
Yeah.
Oh, those are cool.
That's sweet.
Yeah, this is our boss.
Adding in clips because I recorded that 7 weeks before my finals, and that was a trip like a week or two before I left for spring break. And literally right after spring break and before spring break, you get like a bunch of exams, and then you go on spring break, and obviously it was fun, like I had a great time. But for me, at my school at Lawrence Tech, I literally had an exam every single week, if not one, two, until finals. So it was very stressful. So I'm sorry for not posting, you guys. That's why I'm kind of inserting this clip. But you all know, if you follow me and subscribe to me, and if you're not subscribed, subscribe. I like to make little creative edits out of things when I go and travel and do all these fun things, or with my friends just chilling, you know. It can be a variety of things, but yeah, so enjoy the edit. Used to keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bounce in my step. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool. I keep it light, stay out of the fight. No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong, will they let me sing on TV? Should I keep it light? Is that right? Oh man, I love Miami. So that tour of Wynwood today was really, really sweet. The art district in Wynwood, it's in like not South Beach area, so we took the bridge back into like downtown Miami, and it was so, so, so sick. We took a tour for about like an hour and a half and then got like a little bit of food and drinks and stuff, but man, there was so much. We didn't even cover like a quarter of it. Also, our tour guide was dope as f. He was singing to us on the golf cart. The golf cart was sweet. They had like 5 seats, lights, stereo, lighting and stuff. I mean, for a car guy, that's kind of cool. We kind of find that cool. But it was really fun to do and see all of it. I mean, I had some pictures I'll probably be showing you right now over my voice, but yeah, we took some cool pictures. I'm gonna make a cool edit of it all, but I really enjoyed it, and I'll probably go back whenever I come back to Miami again. But we still got a couple days left, so I'm gonna try to get another video out and still hang with the family. Hope you guys like the video, and I'm guessing I'm gonna end the video here and start the next one pretty soon, so I might even start it when I go back inside. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a great day. Make someone smile. Be nice to each other. Was that kind of like a Roman Atwood vlog? I kind of think that was. So I'm just gonna go.
Peace. My life be like.